Hey guys, it's Joseph, and today we are back with Borderlands! Woo! Yeah! Okay, so in the last video, we took down Sledge, took his shotgun, which is cool, by the way. Yeah, whoopsie. And we took his shotgun, and we got a piece of the vault key, which will open the vault. Vault of Pandora. Sorry if I'm pausing it here and there. I never write these things out. Anyway, today we are going to try to get to New Haven and see what we can do, and see if we can find some help in getting to the vault. Hopefully before the Crimson Lance does, because they thought they would. But we ain't gonna let them.
There are new bounties available.
Okay. First we're gonna head over to Titan's End and to steal some skulls. This would be a walk in the park.
That's the place to catch a ride. Sure catch a ride. Oh, it's a pretty colors to boot.
I got the ride.
And also run these fools over. Okay. Once we take care of this, we'll head back to Firestone. Then we'll head over to a claptrap that will open the gate to another area. Okie dokie. Oh, and also, be sure to leave a like and subscribe and comment down below. Also, I'll be leaving a link to the game on Steam in the description. Anyway, let's get moving. You missed me, I ain't been. Ah, him. Oh god, I don't like that noise. Ah. Ah, mini psych.
Bullseye!
Shoot.
Blood!
Switching. Support. Take him down, little buddy. That's two. Ooh, what's this? Is this better? Wait, let me tell. Okay, let's see, let's move. Ah, another skull. Okay, 5 down, 5 to go. Oh, hello.
Always nice to get resupply.
Here. Okay, compared to what do I? Okay, my gear is better. Okay, let's see. Compared. Okay, got there. Now we return to Firestone, collect the stuff. First I might also sell some crap. That's that. Anyway. Okay.
Accurate and effective, assuming.
Cave. Okay. Dr. Claptrap, then Dr. Earth. Go. Anyway, just about I'm really hoping to get in this game. It's a stockpiler, which me. Anyway, I'll just have to see it. Yeah, hopefully. Also, I do plan on playing Borderlands 2 in the pre-sequel. Oh, hey Marcus!
Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So... partners?
Maybe. I'll just make a quick pick stop here. Okay. Let's get out of the arid Badlands. First bit of loot. Okay, mine is better. Okay. Hey, a clap.
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record.
Okay.
Human status confirmed. Access to the Dahl Headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you.
Okay. Okay, Dahl Headland. Let's find this earnest fellow and found earnest. Let's turn in this quest. Whoa, this looks cool. What is that?
Hey, you see my gun?
I know. I guess. Talk. You should have been in the nick of time. Bandits have regrouped behind some character named Mad Mel. Oh, come on. Barry got in for whoever knocked Sledge. Would that be you? Oh, I leveled up. Neat. Okay. I'm gonna take this. Anyway, getting lucky. It is kind of lucky. Oh, but first... Yep. Yeah, that will work. Anyway, let's see, is this first. You should have been at just the right time. Bandits decided to relay siege to the last chance. South. My friend Lucky is trapped inside. He called for help just before you showed up. I wasn't sure what to do. But you're here now. Please go up, my friend. Okie dokie.
Hey, you see my gun?
Woohoo! You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine.
Oh, really?
And by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try and keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Okay. And he is dead as a nail. Yes. How to get inside. Yeah, this should work. Psycho. I'm dead.
Ha! Gah! Damn it, who's making those shots?
Over here.
Sniper. Bad, you okay? Thanks, man. Yeah. Thanks, man. You really saved my bacon. And do some junk. They're like junk pissed off. They're like junk pissed off hornets now that Sledge is dead.
Thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. I want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him at all.
Okay, anyway, now he wants us to get the fast travel network up and running. Okay, Okay. You want to get back to Earth, but I can't face him. But I can't face another bandit. Fast travel will be okay, but it's been off. I don't know, here for ages. Mad Mel blocked Scooter from coming to fix. Fast travel was working. We instantly teleported to any new use station we ever visited, even to one next to Ernest's Emporium. Will you fix it, please? It's got a climb vault, and break. Georgia is then hit the mast. It's easy, right? Can I afford this? Nope. Now then. Anyway, so we took down a bunch of guys. Anyway, how am I supposed to get up there? Okay, you know what? How about this? How about in this episode? Okay, you know what? Let's fix this. Okay, I think I know it's here. I knew it. These things. Oh, I hate these things. Okay, they're all dead. Now, so all I gotta do is give us a few switches over here, and we should be good to go.
Ah, more! More meat for me!
I don't. Oh, we're done. Okay. Is those better? This one is online. And we're done. Great. Good. Fast travel system back online. I'll pop on earnestly. Don't you have a fast travel pass? I've got a spare. You can I can fast travel. Okay. Now I gotta take a Mad Mel. But first I'm going to check on something. Okay, we're back and I checked, and yeah, we have enough time. Anyway, I was actually thinking, why don't we tackle this? Should be fun. We'll also kill some Mel's patrol runners is along the way. Really dangerous. A bit part of the scooters. Right. Scooters ride, so let's see, outrunners. You know what?
missions that, like, destroy my stuff? Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Well, at least I took it out. Now I need a new vehicle. Okay. No, it's a shame just the fast travel system doesn't work. Work if you're... if you're miles away. Wait. Join. The third game. Okay, you can pretty much use fast travel whenever. Dead. Bait. Time to lure out Skagzilla. That venom does not give me confidence. Huh? Oh, what the hell? Okay, you know what?
Are you about ready?
Wait. That'll piss off Mad Mel.
Oh, he had you blow up some of my rides? Bandits or no, those were some pristine tail-getting machines.
Okay, get it, you're mad. I get it, you're upset. Maybe I've just crypt. Okay. Who boy? Come on now. What the heck? this. Okay, well that was difficult. Sorry if I wasn't talking a lot. Whew. It was really intense. It was a really intense fight. Whew. I'll probably take these. Maybe I'll sell this. Lucky to sell some stuff. I'll probably use this ramp. Ah, nice. Okay.
Buy an atlas, and you too can see what it feels like to hold the power of the gods in your hands.
I think Lucky said something about there being a fast travel over there. Oh, he just dead lied to me. Magnificent show. I'm gonna have stuff to imagine. Okay. Yes, the elephant gun. It's extremely powerful. Tell you that. Anyway, let's just head back over to Lucky and turn on that job. That's a great start. Every bandit runner you destroyed weakens Mad Mel that much more. Okay, then. We've just made it to this area. Mad Mel must respond to his design. Take him out in the Dahl Headland and end up prepared as a lethal weapon. Be careful, he has a lethal weapon. He is a lethal weapon in any vehicle. After he's dead, you can continue on your way to New Haven. Talk to the claptrap at the gate. Okay. And this. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end it here. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah. And I hope to see you in the next one. And as always, leave a like and subscribe for new videos. Till then, peace! And comment down below for new videos. I'm sorry. Okay, till then, peace out! Peace.